It's all about the kids. Truly, this gives them an opportunity to show their paralysis, their expertise in their athleticism. It puts them on equal playing ground. From 1968 to where we are now, of sending 6 delegates up to the games, to the point where we have 5,400 athletes just in the state alone. It shows what we are doing for our athletes here. So it's a great day.
Sheriff and I, we're both honored as agencies to be able to support such a wealthy cause here. And a special shout out to Parks and Wildlife for sending some folks here to support this endeavor as well. So thank you guys for your support. And everybody have a safe run. And TPD, nobody get hurt. We need to get back to work tomorrow.
Ditto.
All right, I do want to add that Josh has been the first athlete in Kansas to sit on our executive council. We would like him to light the torch for us this year. All right. Watch your eyebrows.
Yeah.
There we go, Josh.
Use those long arms.
Getting involved in Special Olympics, for me, it's been really the most positive thing that's come out of, 18, 19 years in law enforcement. And really is because if you spend time with these athletes at an event, it can be really inspired not only by their determination, but by their camaraderie and by their sportsmanship. It's really quite touching to see, and a privilege to be involved.
All right, Chris.
Don't worry, I'll be back there.